Oh, God. That would have been felt so good.
And the taunt afterwards.
Oh.
He was just telling me how he was practicing all these combos before he got here with Mewtwo.
Oh, yeah.
He did not mention the disable.
Oh, I mean, that was just the disable.
Yeah.
Okay.
He was going for a lot of good stuff. Just a few things he was just going for, like, out of percent. And I think it might have just been misinputs.
Oh,
he went for down tilt up smash at, like, 65, I think he might have just been going for down tilt up air.
Up air, that happens to me. Okay, so who usually wins this out of...
I would say Carver would usually win, but this is actually a really... Oh, yep. That's bad matchup.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, DK. Flex has been telling me about this, that apparently this is a very bad matchup. And then we played for a while, and it's like, actually, it is a really bad matchup.
Far out. Yeah, what do you think of DK Mewtwo? Because he scares me. DK.
Don't get grabbed.
Yeah.
That's it. Raw punch.
Wild.
You can nair, especially if they don't know... If they don't really know the matchup, or if they're just like, oh, this is going to keep working, you can just nair them like 6 times in a row. I do it all the time.
Oh, and that's, oh, like the nair, fast forward down to it, nair, fast forward down to it.
No. You just nair.
Yeah.
You let the last hit go, then you jump and you nair again. Like, you can cover techs.
Oh.
If they miss the tech, it hits them again.
Oh, death. Oh. Not too high percent now, is it?
He's going to drop back here. Yep. He definitely is out of percent, but actually, if he dies right now,
The rage, of course.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So
now he's back in percent.
Back in percent.
So it's actually a fairly big window. Not as big as Ganondorf, Captain Falcon.
Yep.
But if he does get the grab,
oh, this is scary. I feel the fear. So pretty much it's just anti-grab. That's the whole thing.
Never mind.
Oh.
I was about to say that. Now, what they can do is just play off the platform, and if the DK says, I'm not going to do anything, I'm not going to get you out of grab percent, they can really play off of that. But really what the DK should just be doing is, because they'll go, oh, I'm just going to take a hit. Just hit him twice, and then they're in back air percent. You know?
Of course.
So you may as well just start hitting them if you feel like they're just going to camp you out.
And then when they come down.
Which I thought was going to happen, but then, Kava just landed on him. But yeah, this is actually a pretty rough matchup from what I've heard. I don't think I've ever played this in bracket, but I've played friendlies as Marth.
Yeah.
And it is pretty tricky. Just DK and Bowser, really.
Can Lucina's down tilt 2-frame, or was that just catching it before he caught the ledge?
I believe it can 2-frame, depends on who's recovering. DK's
like
head goes up a fair bit, so I'm gonna say yes.
Yeah. That's the cab. He always
go for that. Jab, and that's why he plays Lucina instead of Marth. Because he goes for the jab, up tilt, jab, jump, first hit dancing blade.
Oh.
That was nice.
Was that? And can Lucina, in the same way that Marth's F smash, can that also 2-frame, or was that just
so it can, he re-grabbed the ledge there, which is why he just freely charged that.
Of course,
I think delaying might have killed Grumbly.
Yeah.
Because it just gave him more time to get a fully charged F smash.
Yeah.
It can, depends on the character as well. DK and characters like Charizard, where their head is above the I felt like he was going to shield there.
Yeah.
And that's not quite
no. Nah, she's out of percent now.
Yeah.
Yeah, and he's...
Doesn't... Can't... Ooh, okay. Catches out the spot dodge. Gives him the clap. Oof. It was surprising he actually got caught by that, but he's a big boy.
Oh.
That was a solid option.
Yeah.
Okay, re-grab. Oh, okay. So that's... He went for the re-grab there.
If he got the re-grab, then
on the platform,
dead.
Death. Yeah, for sure.
Of course. Wait out the air dodge. Sometimes you're supposed to just eat the percent and just cop it. This is scary. It's like...
It's the nair into the re-grab. That's what he can get, and that's what he was going for. And so it wasn't that he was waiting out wasn't that he was waiting out the air dodge.
Yeah.
He just ran off, and I think he went to shield and A to grab, and I think he just ran off too quick, and that's why he jumped air dodged.
So he almost could have had that.
I think Kava was drifting away. Like, Kava's played a ton against Flex. Like, he's not going to fall for that.
Yeah,
But certainly grab there was death.
Yeah, yeah.
I tried Ike against Grumbly's DK.
Yeah.
And
how'd you do?
Like terribly last week. I beat him the week before, but yeah, it was just like it just. I think it was 3-0. Might have been 3-1. Yeah. There's a combo DK can do to Ike, which gets him from like 15% to like 80%. It's like grab, cargo hold, up throw, back air, up B or something ridiculous.
Yep, that sounds like it'd be a lot of damage.
Yeah, it's rough. Alright, so getting distracted.
Kava, you know, doing some work here.
He's really good at holding the advantage once he gets DK on the ledge, he seems to not let him back off.
But so that's exactly how you need to play against DK. If you're like in the neutral against DK, no, he doesn't have a great neutral.
Yeah.
But that's when he can grab you.
Yeah.
And that's when he's like scariest.
Yeah.
What you need to do is keep him in the air, keep him off stage. Nairs as Mewtwo against him, very very strong.
Yeah.
Especially when he does not have a lot. Like he can't jump and fair you. Like that's it's so slow.
Yeah.
Oh, this is death. That's death.
Oh. Jeez, pivot grab. Slurps people in.
Someone's at the door.
Yeah.
But yeah, what you need to do is cover the air dodges with Nair. That's what Nair does a very good job doing. Yeah, not quite.
100%? Oh.
Probably could have gotten a couple pommels in. He's still living. That's a chunky monkey.
What's he done? No, he tried to do a little wobble to change the timing, I think. And
right,
then
okay. It's still quite hard to catch. But
it's, I mean, it is cab.
I guess, like, interesting.
Yeah. Gotta play the anti-grab. What's the death percent? Are we there now?
No. On top platform?
Yeah.
Oh. It's not Ding Dong. I think it's gonna be, like, that's probably it.
Especially in town. Okay, so... Oh! Oh my god! Oh no!
What's he doing? Cover!
Oh no! Oh my god, I don't...
Why have you done this?
So if he just fell, so he would have won?
Yeah.
Oh, that's terrible. That was like two or three...
Well, he got him in the... I think... Did he go for like the disrespect or something? Because I feel like he like upbeat, hit him in the thing, and then he was like, I'm gonna do a Ben Gold.
Oh no. That's rough. Okay, no, Cover wouldn't go for disrespect. He wouldn't do that. I think he might freaked out and tried.
Yep.
He's pondering. I think he's
only the best of Queensland attending tonight.
Yep. I was expecting him to change to Mario.
You know, for a while, I thought all these transitions were like automated, and I was trying to figure out what they were. But it's just Jet. Jet just comes along and like hits a little button here and there.
I used to wonder. How does it know that I'm here? And I was the fuck?
No. I caught that. I've seen him do that. But then like I was just like, it's not transitioning. And I remember just sitting here for a while. I was like, what the hell do we do?
Oh my god. I think that's Joss. I'm guessing that was painful. I agree, Joss.
It was.
Yeah.
And now.
Okay, Grumbly's up again.
You know, now it's 2-1. He's up a game in a very dangerous and volatile matchup.
Yeah.
He's going to have to go for some more edge guards like that.
Yeah.
Really just keep him off stage. And that's what he needs to be doing. Just shielding near the ledge.
Yeah.
Because DK really can't do much against it. He can do jump, side B, and then ledge cancel.
Yeah.
But if it's a full... Oh, that was
a
sweet combo.
That was sweet.
But if it's a full shield, it's not going to break, and then he can...
Donkey side B.
Yes.
I just remembered what that move was. I just never see anyone pull that out.
All right, I love it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, somehow not death percent. Okay. Just wild.
That's just three F smash.
Yep.
Oh, he's just clapping.
Oh,
he's just clapping.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Is that Diddy?
Come on, Cab. Yeah. Oh, I just realized it is the same exact animation. Like... Except Donkey Kong
Except
size.
Except he's giant and a bit slow. Oh, good read on that roll.
Yeah, that was good.
Dare missing by pixels.
Wall him out. That shield's looking low.
So he's going for a lot of these jab mix-ups, but I don't think... I don't think, Cav's fallen for them. So I think he does need to just just go for the jab-jab or jab-down tilt or something like that. But Kaveh is just beating them basically out every single time. Oh my god.
Oof, that was wild.
That should be it. Maybe he's out.
Yeah, I think.
I think we're going to see a lot of pivot grabs right now.
Yep. Just even find out. Yeah, he's definitely
he's
scared.
Start clapping on him.
Or he can just go for
yeah,
it.
Yeah, he's.
Oh, I don't know.
But if he goes for it again, like, frankly, I love Shield Break, so I would go for a side view right now. But
yeah. Oh, nice. Cool.
Got the perfect shield, but not quite capitalizing on shield grab.
Okay,
that was
a
good roll behind. Cav. Yeah. Cav famous for his rolls. The reason they call it the Cav roll.
Okay. It's just maintaining advantage. Nice shield.
Ooh, okay. That was, that was solid. Nerves of steel from Cav.
Yeah.
He knows that he's...
Oh!
Not quite going to get it.
Side B in the air.
Oh. Yep. No, he's not. He knows he's out of percent.
He's well out of it.
Oh!
Takes it. Well done, George.
Yeah, well done, Crumbly.
All right, is you or me? I think
is
so.
Us?
Yep.
You won, right?
Yep.
Yeah, okay.
Yep, all right.